on that comment, Jory Knowlton, hope I'm not mispronouncing your name. I got to say, one of my highlights for today was our offensive line. That has been a group that has struggled mightily all year long. And I agree with you, Jory. We've got to start building up our pipeline. Off a defensive line especially, I think, has got to get better. But I think in this game, from what we're used to, the pass protection, our quarterback, Chubba Purdy and Logan Smothers, had time to throw the ball all game long. They did. And we haven't seen pass protection like that all season. So,
yeah, if the quarterback, if they step up in the pocket, that was a good area for the quarterback today because the tackles did better. I also want to say that, you know, Bando is back in there, and he's a pretty good guard. And remember, Brock Bando. But remember, our two best linemen have been out from the start, and that's Nuruddin
and Teddy Prochaska.
I mean, they really are our two best. Now, everybody loses players, but that hurts Nebraska because I think those two players, and Nuruddin's going to be back next year. He's a 330-pound guard, so he's good. And I think Bando's back, so somebody should
back. He was. Bando is starting.
I think Bando's back next year. Somebody should write in and say, is Bando going to play? Is he a senior, or does he have another year? So we should check that out.
Rock Bando.
Yep.
So another comment, Mr. Mark, and this was something they showed during the game. I know we're talking about the Husker highlights, but Minnesota is 0-32 and they were down by 10 points at any point in the game. I also thought we would be the ones to continue that streak. We were up at 10-0 at one point, looking really good, and it just kind of fell apart. But I will say, to finish out the highlights, I think our offensive line, the pass protection was very good, the best it has been all year. The guy, Bryce Benhart, who I've been pretty tough on, played a lot better, in my opinion. I was watching him closely. I thought the whole offensive line did their job, especially for Anthony Grant. Now, other than that, I thought the defense, again, much like last week, they played with a lot of heart. They never gave up. And that's one thing I can say I'm proud of with this team, especially being 3-6. Our defense never gives up. You know, the stop they had in the fourth quarter with a minute left to get the ball back. So at least they're playing with a lot of fire and energy and passion. But, yeah, I'd say it's the pass protection and the defense, especially in the first half, getting after Tanner Morgan and creating some stuff. But other than that, not many.